Hi guys, so today I am here because I just got this in the mail. So I ordered a wig from sisterwigs.com and I got the Bobbi Boss copper wig in the shade 1B. So I just wanted to share this experience with you guys, you know, or whatever. Sorry, like I got so excited. Welcome back to my channel, guys. Like, but yeah, so so it came in pretty decent packaging. The packaging didn't get messed up until like I tried to put it in my work bag to record the video, but I didn't end up recording it at work. So it's like I just messed up the packaging for no reason. But other than that, it came in pretty nice. It came like in the mail really fast. Like I ordered it on a Friday and then I got it that following Wednesday, and I was like, yes, like, because I love fast shipping, like, it's just a must. So can we just have a moment and appreciate my brows today, because sis tried something new and it's working for me, y'all. So but anyways, so this is the wig. It comes with inside a hairnet and whatever, and some of the specs on the wig. So on the inside you have the care instructions, so it tells you how to take care of the wig and keep up with it so you can make it last longer. And then you also have like the different methods of keeping it secure. My mom's about to come in, so yeah. But you have the different methods of keeping it secure or whatever. And then on the back there's more specs. Hey Ma. And so it's like a handcrafted lace patch. I'm sorry, y'all. She just came off work. So so it's a handcrafted lace patch and a superior fitting without tape or glue, meaning like you don't need tape or glue to hold it down if you don't want to use it. It's just up to your preference. And then it's multiple secure inner combs that hold the wig in place. It's soft, flexible lace patch that is comfortable for prolonged wear with great ventilation. And then it's ear-to-ear lace. So it means like there'd be lace from right here all the way to right here. Covering a full hairline on the face for the most natural look. So let's open her. I was so excited because I seen a lot of YouTubers use this wig and they had it in different colors, and I was like, I really wanted to try it because I like the style or whatever. And I was just super excited about it, but I wanted to try it out in black first because it does come in a ton of other colors, and it depends on what website you go to so you can get the extent of the colors, because some sites have colors that others do not. But like I said, I got mine from sisterwigs.com. So shout out to them, because like the wig was listed as 54, but they was having a sale, so I got it for 27. And like I was like, okay, like, and then shipping was like $7. So I ended up paying like 35 something, like 35.54 in total. So I was like, bet, like it came so fast, y'all. I was so happy. But so this is her. And like they said in the front, there is this ear-to-ear soft and flexible lace piece. And on the inside, you have the two combs in the front, the one comb in the back, and then you have two adjustable straps in the back, which is probably why you don't need tape or glue to hold it down. It comes with like a partially plucked part. I would probably pluck this some more because like it's not that natural looking for me, and like I was kind of scared because like most times when you buy like wigs synthetic wigs, because this is a synthetic wig, when you buy synthetic wigs in the shade 1, they come looking like really shiny, like doll hair. And it only looks like this on camera because my little light, but in person it doesn't really look like doll hair. And but I think I'm gonna still take some dryer sheets and rub it against it just to take a little bit more shine off. In case y'all didn't know that, that's a little synthetic wig hack, you know. Get you some dryer sheets and just like rub it up against the hair and it takes a little bit of the shine off. So there you go, you got you a 2-for-1 little deal. And then yeah, so I'm gonna try her on. Like, I know I got my little Alicia Keys cornrows going on, but we still gonna try her on or whatever. So, but like I was saying, they have this in multiple shades. On the stock card, it's a reddish shade, or whatever. And there's a shade that's black on top and blue, like a blue green on the bottom. And that's the one that I really want. But like I said, I want to try it off in black because, like, to me, it's easier to, if I don't like a black wig, to revamp a black wig than it is for me to try to revamp a colored wig, only because the color in the wig. So okay, I don't think this is supposed to be a middle part though, because like everybody else that I see had the little like swoop bang in. So this is kind of disappointing. Like, this wig looks nice like this, but this is not how the wig is supposed to be. So let me just try to adjust this in my mirror over here. Like, cause maybe it's supposed to be a side part. No, it's not supposed to be a side part because, like, look at this. Okay. Yeah, so I don't know. Like, I like the wig so far. Like, I'm putting my hands through it. It's not getting tangled. It's not shedding. But this is not how the wig's supposed to look. They're supposed to be like a little swoop bang type thing going on. And it's just straight up middle part straight. Like, and I'm not feeling it because, like, I don't know if y'all could tell, but I got like a round head. And with middle parts, I look like I got like an almond shaped peanut head. And that's not for me, you know? Like, everything not for everybody. So I don't know. Like, it doesn't completely turn me off from the wig. Like, I'm still feeling it, like, because I can see like the different things I can do with it. But yeah, it just makes me less excited because I'm like, I really want that bang part. I might have to add it myself. But as you can see, here goes the lace. I'm trying to be really careful because I don't want to rip it before I have time to, you know, cut it in my little desired shape, whatever. But this is really sticking to my lip gloss and it is so annoying. But yep, and this is the part that it comes with. I like it. Like, I like the wig, but I don't like that there's not a bang. This wig feels a lot better than a lot of synthetic wigs that I have I feel like this has potential to be like my new go-to wig. It's a cute style or whatever. And yeah, I'm really feeling it. So I will leave the link to where I got this wig from down below. Yeah, and I will also, you know, just like leave the specs for this wig and whatever down below. I feel like this wig has a lot of potential or whatever. And yeah, so hopefully I end up like liking it after I do something to it. I will update you guys in 2 weeks with like my progress on whether it got tangled or whether it started to shed. Because yeah, that's really important when it comes to buying a wig, because like, you can make something feel and look really good coming straight out the box, but like, if it can't even last 2 weeks, then it's probably not worth the $30. So yeah, but I don't know, like, I'm feeling it. I'm feeling myself. Like, I can't wait to take my cornrows out now so I can kind of like wear this, you know? Cause like, my thing about it, like, I'm trying to save fall looks, y'all. And like, I'm trying to do it, but I'm trying to like, you know, do straight hair for once, but I don't want to straighten my real hair. So these wigs gonna be the move for me, and I'm feeling this. But yeah. So leave a comment below telling me how you feel about the wig, or whatever, telling me your thoughts on it, or if you want me to try out a new wig, because you know, like, I'm all for this, like, this is gonna be me, like, I'm willing to try out different wigs. So if you want me to try out a wig or whatever, you know, just drop the link down in the comments or tell me the name of it, because I'll probably find it cheaper somewhere else, because you know, we all about saving our coins, y'all. Like, we broke, we ain't got time for this, like. But yeah, also give this video a thumbs up if you like it, if you like the wig, you know, whatever. If you part of the wig nation, give this video a thumbs up, because you know, we all out here trying to help each other, each one teach one type thing. Yeah, and subscribe, because you know, your girl out here, I'm finally making videos again, so you know, please subscribe. You know, you here anyways. I'm pretty sure you want to know how this wig held up. So, I mean, 2 more weeks, you know, get that notification, like, ding. So, subscribe.